Setting up scan to folder on your Ricoh printer is easier than you think. First, create a folder anywhere on your PC and make sure it's shared. This is where your scanned documents will be saved. Take note of the exact network path or keep the window open for reference. Now, access your Ricoh printer's web image monitor and log in as an admin. By default, the username is admin, and the password is blank. Go to the address book, add a new user, and select the folder destination option. Enter the exact network path you noted earlier. Next, type in the email or Microsoft account linked to your PC along with the password for that account. Remember, this is not your PC PIN. If you're using a local account instead, just enter your PC name and password. Click OK, and you're all set. Your Ricoh printer is now ready to scan directly to your folder.